college freshmen were as homesick as could be. They shed their tears for mother dear until they couldn't see. But mother this and sister that and mother dear some more, till one of them jumped up and threw his glass upon the floor. What's the matter with father? He's all right. What's it matter if father's hair is white? I'm very strong for the other sex, but that's the fella that sends the check. So what's the matter with father? He's all right. When daddy came to visit son, said son, I'll be a sport. We'll take some girls to supper and we'll have a little sport. The evening passed along and all the freshmen passed away. But dad was little bright eyed till the early break of day. What's the matter with father? He's all right. What's it matter if father's hair is white? Oh, there was never a vacant chair between dear dad and a maiden pair. So what's the matter with father? He's all right! Now father was the doctor and the specialist, you see. While mother slept, his midnight call made up his specialty. One night while sneaking up to bed, he hit the parrot's cage. And as it rolled along the hall, the parrot yelled with rage. What's the matter with father? He's all in. What's the matter with father? Where's he been? Oh, mother, mother, come get your doc before he strangles the cuckoo clock. So what's the matter with father? He's